Walking around the Pet Cemetery of Tucson, many people's best friends are remembered. In the middle of the property, an American flag rises above everything else. At its base rest two World War II veterans.
And I talked to the owner of the cemetery and I asked her, I said, why is World War II veteran buried here at a pet cemetery? She said, Charlie, he had three loves in his life, his country, his family, and his pets. And that's why he's here.
Charles Foley is the founder of Flags for Flagless, an organization aimed at providing flags to anyone in need. He placed a flag over the World War II veterans' headstones this Memorial Day.
This is how it looked the day that we left.
A week after Memorial Day, the flag Foley raised was stolen. It was replaced by two stick flags that were at the base of the flagpole.
I was upset. I have a great love for our country, for our flag, for veterans, everybody that served, that's given their life for this flag. So to come here, knowing what happened on Memorial Day, and to see it disrespected the way that whoever took this flag did that, the first word that came to my mind was cowardly.
A lockbox now protects the flag from future thieves. The owner of the pet cemetery says in over 30 years, she's never seen anyone steal a flag from the property, leaving her and Foley wondering, why now?
Nobody leaves a note and says, this is why we did it. No one leaves a note and says, I'm the one that did it. It's a cowardly act to do it under the cover of darkness, to commit a crime, and to walk away and not take responsibility for what you did.
Foley says no matter how many times someone takes down a flag, he'll be there to raise one up in honor of those who gave their lives for this country. Ivan Rodriguez, KGUN 9, on your side.